Wait a second, is there... Nah, there's only this one area, so they all have to be here somewhere. I'm probably just gonna have to run around back and forth over and over again until I find what I'm looking for. Shut up! Yeah, this mission's gonna be a pain, I can tell. Really? Bull. Okay. Please land. Can't even tag it. There you are. Raven feathers. Alright. Now I just gotta find a tortoise and a snowbird. I don't even know what a snowbird looks like. That could be one. Where are you at? Well, I got it tagged. I can go look for the tortoise now. Bugger off! Well, trust me, it's gonna be that way for me too. Are these... No, these are... Tortoise shell. Okay. There's the last bird, somewhere over there. Ow. No, I don't need that. Damn it, that's the one I needed and it flew off. Or No, I can't gonna miss anything. Okay, this is becoming a pain. I enjoy a challenge as much as the next guy, but there comes a point where it's less fun and more annoying. That's why I don't play Dark Souls. Just gotta wait for him to land again. How the hell did I miss him? I mean, he was right there in my sights. I could not have missed him. This time I'm making sure. Don't you dare move. Alright, if I miss him this time, then I'm gonna call this mission for the night. More raven feathers. Well, where's the snowbird? Wait a minute. If I quit the mission, will it reset? Am I going to have to do this all over again? I think I am. Which means I have to finish it now. I do not want to have to go through this crap again. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. The problem is, I can't tell which one's a raven and which one's a snowbird. Okay, any suggestions? How about not shooting randomly? That could work. Well, that doesn't exactly help. But thank you anyway for trying. Okay, that one's mostly white. I think that one's the snowbird. But his flight pattern is so erratic, I can't even imagine hitting him. I think my tiger is scaring it away, so I'm gonna tell him to bugger off for now. Wait till it lands, good idea. That was another raven. God damn it. Land already, damn it. There's another one. When they said snowbird, why couldn't it have been one of those little hens that you find up in the north where they're, you know, the ones that can't fly? Be so much easier. Alright, that's my target, if he'll ever land. So where are you from, by the way? I'm from Dothan, Alabama. Yeah, that one's almost all white. It's got to be a snowbird. It's just flying back and forth, too. Taylor, Wisconsin. Nice. I don't think I've been to Taylor before, but Wisconsin is a nice state. It really is. That's a good question. Yeah, that one, but I'm betting that one's a raven. I'll check just to be sure. Yeah, Dothan's a pretty small town, too. Home of the National Peanut Festival. And we got... Damn it. And we got more restaurants per square mile than New York City, so... It's a fat man's paradise. Jump. I'm sorry you came in on this. This has got to be my worst stream ever. Oh! Yes! Can't believe I didn't see that. Yes! Oh. No. No. This dude's gonna go Assassin's Creed. Only I don't think his leap of faith is gonna be so... What's the word I'm looking for? I don't think it's gonna end so well. Alright, moron, what are you gonna do? Please say you're gonna fall and crush your own face. Because you will deserve it for sending me through all that.
Urki.
Borsta Budapol and Borsta! Ooh, new Urki Patra Daha! Uha Darsh! Uha Darsh! Darsh Urki Shawi Wapatash!
I shouldn't laugh, but still, this is gonna be hilarious. Go watch Urki jump. Don't mind if I do. Dinner and a show. Just what I wanted. Like saber-tooth with feathers. And land at you, smart man. Fly like a bird, complete. Okay, I'll be nice just this once and go see what's wrong with him.
Alright.
Okay, I can't reach him, I guess. Winja event. No thank you. See, I think I got enough time to do one more mission. I'll go ahead and do that. Batari was born during the solar eclipse, earning her the title of Sun Daughter. I think primitive man really did believe all this stuff. He's right here where Karush can keep an eye on him. His good eye, I mean.
Winja. Pashta. Winja sa queen. Multisakush kum no sakuita tamwenjai damshi.
Okay, so you want a pad of your own. Yeah, I can't see him. see. Crafting. Yeah, let's set some things on fire, shall we? Fire resistant, yes. I want that in my life. Double firebomb, yeah. I'll take that. I'll learn that, and I'll save the last two for right now. I don't know necessarily if I want to. Wow. That is a lot. The sun. Your blood makes Suckley smile on our fields. Something tells me that's not all you're gonna learn how to do. All right. You know, he's supposed to be the Ezila commander, but he's kind of a pussy. All right, let's see. Where is it? There we go. And hoof it over here. Ah. Yeah, this stream's gonna get split up into a two for YouTube. Any rare fish? Yes, I do. I'll take those. Chinili name. I'm afraid I don't know what that is. Channel name. Oh. My name on YouTube, Twitch, Steam, and the PlayStation Network are all the same. It's Bonzai0311. I got the name because of... The first trophy I ever earned on the PlayStation Network was Survive a Bonzai Charge, and that was on Call of Duty World at War. And the 0311 is my MOS number from back when I was in the Marines. Yeah, you better run. Okay, up here there's supposed to be some standing stones. And there's supposed to be some rare resources around them. No problem. It was like a 7-year-long camping trip for me. Okay. Never gets old. Alright. Yeah, up here. Alright, it's this thing. This painting, I believe, is these standing stones, but I can't find the resource stockpile. You have any idea where it might be? Because every time I come up here and try and find it, it's nowhere to be seen. I could spend as much as 30 or 40 minutes up here and I still won't see it. Am I really that blind? Or... Right. I'm thinking it's maybe the altar, a smaller stone. No. This is a different one. I found that one easy. I might just have to look that one up online later. I'll come back to it off camera and find it. I didn't want to have to look it up online because it's a pride thing, but I'll do it if I have to. Whoa! And I kill snakes every chance I get. Down we go. Opa.
Who knows,
Okay. I'm looking for her, but... Okay, there are two signal horns. A clubman. Two archers and three civvies. I'm not going to use my owl. The owl just draw enough too much attention. Okay, thanks. Seriously? Damn it. Enough! Well, I botched that one. Let's try this again. Not have seen me. Okay. Maybe a different approach. Is that all of them? It might be. Damn it! Damn it! You have got to be kidding me! Move, cat. Sorry I haven't said anything in a while. I just got my try-hard panties on now. Thought I had it in the bag. And again, you're too big and you'd make too much noise. I don't need you. Kill all Azila. I can do that. Yeah, let them tear each other apart. Snake, snake, snake! Good, it's getting dark. That should make it a little bit easier for me. Boom. Well, that was aggravating, but at the same time, it was kind of fun. Anyway, my name's Bonzai0311. It's the same as it is on Twitch, YouTube, Steam, and the PlayStation Network. If you like what I've done so far, you can go to my YouTube page and see the rest of my playthrough of Far Cry Primal. And you can also vote to see which game I play next. Let's see. The next ones I'm going to play are Titanfall 2, Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Oh, yeah. Also, what is it called? The Evil Within. Just go to my page and go to any video and put down in the comments which one you want me to play. And if you'd like to make me a friend, send me a friend request on either Steam or PlayStation Network. I'm always looking forward to finding new friends and to play games with them. Anyway, until tomorrow night at 6:30, like, link, subscribe, do the whole social thing. And as always, I will see you in the next playthrough. Later.